Good day, everyone. Today, we embark on a fascinating journey into the realm of lab-grown meat, a technological marvel that has the potential to revolutionize our food industry. Joining me are experts in the fields of cellular agriculture, food science, and sociology. Together, we will unravel the intricacies of how lab-grown meat is made and explore the burning question, will people accept it? Let's dive in. Lab-grown meat, also known as cultured or cell-based meat, is produced through a process called cellular agriculture. This revolutionary approach involves cultivating animal cells in a controlled environment, mimicking the natural process of muscle tissue growth. Certainly, it all begins with a small sample of animal cells, usually muscle cells, taken through a harmless biopsy. These cells are then placed in a nutrient-rich culture medium that provides the essential elements for cell growth. Over time, the cells multiply, forming muscle tissue that can be harvested and processed into the final product, lab-grown meat. Traditional meat production involves raising and slaughtering animals, which requires significant resources, land, and emits greenhouse gases. Lab-grown meat has the potential to be a more sustainable and ethical alternative, with lower environmental impact. While the concept of lab-grown meat is groundbreaking, it's essential to address the technical challenges associated with its production. One of the main hurdles is achieving a texture and taste that closely resembles traditional meat. Researchers are experimenting with different culture mediums and scaffolding materials to simulate the natural environment in which muscle tissue develops. By fine-tuning these parameters, we aim to replicate the taste and texture of conventional meat, ensuring a seamless transition for consumers. As with any innovative technology, lab-grown meat faces regulatory challenges. Governments and international bodies are working to establish clear guidelines for its production, labeling, and safety standards. Striking the right balance between fostering innovation and ensuring consumer safety is paramount. A transparent and robust regulatory framework instills confidence in consumers. Knowing that lab-grown meat undergoes rigorous testing and adheres to safety standards can positively impact public perception and pave the way for widespread acceptance. Understanding consumer perceptions and attitudes toward lab-grown meat is essential for its successful integration into our diets. Social acceptance is a complex interplay of cultural, psychological, and ethical factors. Cultural norms, personal beliefs, and the perceived benefits of lab-grown meat, such as reduced environmental impact and ethical considerations, all play a role. Educating the public about the science behind lab-grown meat can help dispel myths and build trust. The adoption of lab-grown meat has significant economic implications, from its impact on traditional agriculture to job creation in the emerging industry. As consumer preferences shift, there will be a ripple effect throughout the food supply chain. Traditional meat industries may experience shifts, but there is also the potential for job creation in the production, research, and development of lab-grown meat. Adapting to these changes will be crucial for ensuring a smooth transition. Lab-grown meat raises ethical questions regarding the treatment of animals, environmental sustainability, and food security. As we delve into this new era of food production, it's essential to navigate these ethical considerations thoughtfully. While lab-grown meat reduces the need for traditional animal farming, ethical concerns may arise regarding the treatment of cells in the laboratory and the long-term implications of this technology. Striking a balance between ethical production and meeting global food demands is a complex challenge. Lab-grown meat is not confined to a single nation. It's a global phenomenon. Different countries may approach its adoption differently, considering cultural, economic, and regulatory differences. Some countries may embrace lab-grown meat as a solution to environmental challenges, while others may face cultural resistance. Globalization facilitates the exchange of knowledge, creating a platform for shared experiences and best practices. Lab-grown meat holds incredible potential to address the growing global demand for protein while minimizing environmental impact. As technology advances and consumer acceptance grows, we may witness a significant shift in our dietary habits. In conclusion, the journey into the world of lab-grown meat is a captivating one, blending science, ethics, and societal dynamics. The future holds promises of a more sustainable, ethical, and innovative approach to meat production. Only time will reveal whether society will fully embrace this transformative technology. We extend our gratitude to our expert panel for shedding light on this cutting-edge topic. Thank you for joining us on this enlightening exploration, and until next time, stay curious.